Here I will show you, I get RXLOSS, not very far away on 1000mW ELRS. Also my DJI 1200mW starts getting choppy here too. Check it out, I dunno why I got RXLOSS, I am running an EP2 receiver.
Okay, right here you will see RXLOSS twice. I have no idea why it's happening. Also my DJI video gets blurry on the edges when I very close and on 1200mW of power, am running a runcam WASP at 120 frames per second. What is the reason for my RXLOSS this close?